Hey yo, what's up guys? It is me Zane, back here with another video. Now, in today's video guys, I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me for probably one of the best nights I'm ever going to experience of 2022. Tonight, I am going to the Call Me If You Get Lost tour with my friend Evan. You guys know how much of a huge fan I am of Tyler. He's coming to my city tonight. This will be my second time that I am seeing him.
All right, let's just go get changed into our outfit. There we go, we got everything on. Looking fresh, you know, I'm not really digging my hair today at all. I probably need a haircut, but you know, what can we do?
I'm mad excited for the show, man. Like, I really cannot wait. It's been 2 years since I've attended a concert, and ironically enough, the last concert I did attend was Tyler's. It was the Igor Tour concert, and you know, I'm just so happy that I'm going back into like concert mode. It's truly amazing. I really look up to this guy, so I guess I'll see you guys when we're on the road.
Okay, now before I start this video, let's take it back to 7 months ago. Date was August 3rd, 2021. I was in the middle of sunny California, traveling from Santa Barbara to Los Angeles on my way to the Golf Wank store. While I was trying to take in everything and contain my excitement of going to the store, I get a post notification on my phone from Felicia the Goat on Instagram. I took a risk and turned on my roaming and saw that Tyler just announced his Call Me If You Get Lost tour. I was so psyched. I immediately emailed my dad and asked him to get tickets since I couldn't. I couldn't wait. It would be my first concert in 2 years since the pandemic happened. 7 months sounded so long, yet here we are. 7 months later. Yeah. So let me explain real quick what happened and what the process was like for admission for us. So when we first got there, we noticed that there was a line literally wrapped around Place Belle.
Oh my god, this is a line.
And never mind that, there was a massive blob of people trying to get in from the front. Last time I went to Tyler, I paid for indoor parking and just had to take the elevator up to proceed to our seats. This time it took a full 45 minutes just to get inside the building.
So we've been waiting in line for 45 minutes. Crazy, and we're soon about to get in. Soon.
I wasn't really sure what the cause of this was. I just thought that there was a large amount of people there and the process was slow due to the fact that they had to check our vaccine passports. But at a certain point, they stopped checking our vaccine passports and even security checks just to let us in because the show was running so late. But it turns out that the power actually went out and they couldn't set anything up or even let us in, and that's why we needed to wait outside.
All right, so we're in. I mean, we gotta go find our seats now, but there's just an overwhelming amount of people here.
When we were finally let in, Tiso Touchdown was already on his last song. At this point, I thought I could go out and get my merch instead of just sitting there waiting for the next act, but I really did not expect the line to be that long, and I was so surprised to see what I saw. There was at least 60 people waiting in line for merch. Last time I went to Tyler's concert, it took me 3 minutes to wait in line and get merch. In the end, I missed 90% of Vince Staples' set and waited 45 minutes just to get a silly Golf Wank hat. I was gonna get two hats because I thought they were $35 each, but when I saw that my total had come out to $120, I was shocked. Couldn't leave empty-handed after waiting 45 minutes, so I just bought a $60 Golf Wank hat.
Finally at the merch booth. Waited here for 30 minutes.
So that's it?
Yeah.
Alright,
$120. No.
Is it possible to just get one hat then?
One hat?
Yeah, I'll take the black one.
The black one?
Yeah.
Are you fucking dumb?
So I just finished waiting, I don't know, maybe 35 minutes. In the merch line, whatever. The hat was $60, bro. That's absurd. I was actually gonna get two hats, but then once I saw the price of like $120, I'm like, nah, I'm not doing that. So I got the black Golf Wank hat. It's not really worth it, but you know. What can we do?
I did make it back in time for one Vince Staples song, though.
I ran from nothing but the police. Yeah. I never ran from nothing but the police. I never ran from nothing but the police. From the city, once skinny kept strong, heat. Northside Long Beach. Northside Long Beach.
Y'all had to wait. We sorry, we appreciate it. But this gotta be the best show on this tour. So make sure when Cali come out. Make sure when Cali come out. Y'all keep it right here. Matter of fact, we go up from here. Hope y'all had a good time. Thank you.
I think Callie's about to come on.
yeah, and I was also stuck in a section with awful people. I'm gonna say 85% of the people in my section were ear-piercing teenage girl Kali Uchi stans. It was just mad awkward because I just had to stand there and nod my head because I didn't really know any of Kali's songs, aside from these bangers. After Kali finished her set, I noticed a very special someone in the crowd. I'm really not sure how I spotted him out, but I was certain it was him. The man, the myth, the legend, K-Tronada. Craziest part was that no one was even fazed by his presence. I'm pretty sure no one even noticed it was him. I mean, I don't blame them, he really just does look like a regular guy. I really would have loved to take a picture with him, but I couldn't make my way out of my row. Just too many people sitting there. And then, it was time for the moment I was waiting for this whole night. Tyler, the Creator.
It's gonna fucking fire. It's not fucking real right now.
Hotel concierge, know me as that spaced out nigga with the chunky ears. UFC, that shit swung up, that's BBS, he fit safe. That's a mansion on that USB is T. Yeah.
Performance, but I just cannot stand this girl that was sitting right in front of me. She pisses me off so much, always putting her hands in the air as if no one else is behind her. I was literally extending my arms to the max. That's why the footage is so shaky. I had no control of my phone. I was trying to avoid getting her hands in the way. But anyway, she basically ruined all my footage. Back to the video.
Birthdays at all, brother. I don't like it. It's weird. It gives people excuses to do shit they like, but it's like, do it every day, bro. Every day is literally mine. But this is what you could do. I did this at the other show. Don't sing happy birthday to me. Boo me. Boo me.
Told him I had a million for. All my company's full, I told them to keep them low. I took that gold bitch home, niggas was big mad. I put that bitch on the shelf to let it in the lake. Bought another car, cause I know how to celebrate. That big boy, that big bitch for all weather. It never rained in Cali, came with an umbrella. Rolls Royce pull up. Good credit score, this car really can't max out. Too far behind on this back for the call me lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would do it like I just to wish a nigga favorite. It's really different. I might slit in Utah, LA is too warm. My nigga saw he look like a girl. Got salad color domino finger the size of croutons. Niggas cannot fuck a performance of that nigga want. That's my nuance. Used to be the widow. Used to laugh at me, listen to me when they hear school. Used to treat me like that boy, I'm not the middle. Now I'm 0-0-0-0-0. I said Rolls Royce, put up. Well, I said, I said, Rolls Royce, pull up!
Black boy!
Oh! Like these in the night, I'm paranoid, I scream with a gun. See, you know my jungle rules, because they beat me for fun. I'm speaking it out, I'm conscious, know my name. When I bow, I'm grateful. You niggas hateful. You eat at me, you got a playful. You can't relate to this shit I say to. It's instrumental. Whether it's money, talk, or shit that's painful. I pay for pictures of my perspective on this drum break. Just for y'all to tell me I'm not good from your lunch break.
breath, suck, fuck up, I'm over them. Hi, y'all, y'all may hit me all day. What the fuck is the problem? Is it me? Cause I'm not soft, I'm bored. Bored again, desperate as hell. Saying I'm a lot of moving and I hope someone will. Message me with some plans that I'll abuse it as well. Cause I haven't seen the exit of these walls. My stomach angry and yelling. I need some food I can order, but I hate eating solo. Need some one we can order and talking lots at Sunset Supporter. Yeah, riggin' diggin' y'all. Shit, I've been starting to feel like I do not know anyone. So now I'm staring at the ceiling, fucking dark. I ain't knowing, no idea where I'm going.
Okay. Trouble. I'm the only kid that you're gonna get. Thank you. Y'all make some motherfucking noise!
here for a minute. Y'all gonna sing this shit. Say what? Camera on me. Riding around, love is shaking it up, and it's making my heart break. Cause you make my earthquake. Oh, baby, you make my earthquake. You got me riding around, love is shaking it up, and it's making my heart break. I said, don't leave, it's my fault. I said, don't leave.
What?
As you guys were doing that, I was trying to see how to articulate to someone how that's one of the most beautiful things I've ever felt. I'm in an arena, thousands of people, and they're booing me, and it brings me so much joy.
Sometimes you gotta close the door like in a window.
Like we are, like magic, like magic.
dice. Hit a seven, show you right. Beginner's luck. You're not my first, who gives a fuck? Your other one. Evaporate, we celebrate. You're under oath. Pick a side, and if you don't, I'm gonna kill you both. It's not a joke.
Murder, she wrote.
Make some noise for Tizo Touchdown. Make some noise for Vince Staples. Make some noise for Cali Uchis. And make some noise for yourselves. This show has been awesome. Here comes the horns and the songs that sound like all epic as shit. I'ma just stand here.
Oh,
electronic into rhythm. I'm running like rhythm. I'm running like rhythm.
Y'all motherfuckers get home safe. It's cold as fuck out there, so wear no motherfucking jacket. I'm about to let my stomach loose. Thank you.
I love you.
After the concert, we had fun.
And that's all that.